Could you just remind me of your name, please? By the way, my name's Amy. I'll be looking after you this evening. I am your ASMR doctor. I believe you are in for a brain cleanse. A little brainwash. By the way, this is the right side. If it's the other way around for you, you need to change your headphones around. Thank you for subscribing. Don't worry if someone's telling me what to do, they won't last long. and a pink pen torch without white circles showing. We're going to focus on the purple pen torch first. Ready? Just the purple one, please. Well done. Just the purple one. Excellent. Excellent. Well done. Excellent. We can do this with gloves as well if you'd like. I can put a different coloured glove on. That is down the purple one. Well done. Purple. If it looks a different colour to you, that's okay. We're watching the one with the circle showing. It's on the right-hand side. That's the only one we're focusing on right now. It's okay. It's okay. Now the one without the circles. That's on the left side. This one now. This one now. It's okay if they look different for you. There's no right or wrong. We are on the one without the circles showing. Without the circles.
That's right.
If you've done the update, you can hold down the screen and select a clear display. If not, you swipe from one side to the other. There is a Dino subscriber session after this one, yes. Yes. We've missed a few because of my throat. I'll make up for it. Line 1, line 2, line 3, line 4, line 5, line 6, line 7, line 8, or line 9. How far can you comfortably read? With or without glasses, doesn't really matter. And we're going to go further back. This might be a little trickier. Just here. Line 1. Line 2. Line 3. Line 4, line 5, line 6, line 7, line 8, line 9. Why does my arm always get in the way? Now that you have told me. Well done. Oh, thank you. Oh, don't worry. Your best is enough. It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Let's familiarise ourselves with the letter names and sounds. We're going to start with the letter names. V-H-T-O-T-V-T-V-H-O-H-T-V-V-O. Thank you. Thank you. H-O-V-H-T-O-V-H-T-V-H-O. You might notice that it's the same four letters repeated in a different pattern. Now for the letter sounds. And then I'm going to see if these actually improve with the use of some lenses for you. See if we get a bit more clarity. V. T. O. T. V. T. V. Some lenses. We've got some lenses. Let's see if they help, or if there's no difference whatsoever. You just let me know. Will aid the prescription process. Ready for the first lens. As I said, just let me know if the letters appear clearer or not, or if there's no difference whatsoever. Ready? Clearer with the lens. Or without. Stay on the chart, please. Clearer with the lens. Or without. Or no difference. We may also need to examine your optic nerve, depending on these results. Clearer with the lens. Or without. With the lens. Or without. Try another one. Clearer with the lens or without the lens. With the lens or without. No difference? I think you need some glasses. Let's try another one. Focus on the chart, please. Here. Ready? Clearer. With the lens. Or without. With the lens. Without. The letters. No difference. Try another one. Ready? Clearer. With the lens. Without. With the lens. Or without. Definitely need a prescription of some type. The same. Let's try another one there. With the lens. Without. With the lens. Without. The lens is not helping. Let's try another one. Just see if this helps. Ready? With the lens. Without the lens. With the lens. No deal. Thank you. Everyone, you're being really generous. Thank you. Thank you while I was saying the letters as well. I think we had a disco ball. Thank you so much. Everything's very clean, don't worry. I think what we'll do is examine your optic nerve and then I will measure you up for some glasses. Thank you. I do like to five-star hygiene rating here. I would feel very disappointed in myself if we lost that, or if it was affected by anything I'm doing here. So I try to keep everything as clean as possible. body partner. Oh. You need to hold down the screen and press clear display if you don't want to see the comments. Because I won't demonstrate this on myself, because otherwise you won't take me seriously, will you? Yes, you are completely safe with me. You are now experiencing tunnel vision. Focus on the rings. It's okay. I'm only down your optic nerve. Yes. This is the perfect time to take your brain out and clean it. You are incredibly safe with me. There are some beautiful reflections inside your optic nerve. It's all right. This is absolutely necessary. Everything is sanitary and completely professional here. It's not too small, it's just far away. Look, it's massive now. I'm quite far away now. You'd like a brain massage as well. Why not? While we're here. have a specific trigger idea for me, please send me a message and I'll think about it. We are following a very strict routine here at the moment. I'm going to make some notes and then I'm going to measure you up for some class. Notes, I know where to look. Only I need to be able to read it, don't worry. Let's think about your prescription now. Your optic nerve was very healthy. Nicole, thank you. You've sent a lot tonight. There's no one else with a brain like yours, and that makes you very special. In the middle. Try and get some realistic. Finish this and then it should sound better when I come back. I need to take the measurement between your it's the phone. It's because I unplugged the microphone, should have done that. Is that the mic? That's still the same as that. I'm confused. It's the same as that. Alright. Okay, sorry about that. I hope the crinkly sounds still sound okay. And I'll finish with lots of visuals so that it's not a to preserve the glasses. Do you around the ears, but I can heat them just to slightly make them a little bit more comfortable. You probably saw me spray the glasses, didn't you? Different color. They are more shiny, less of a matte finish. They are mostly brown and dark brown in an ununiformed pattern with two silver details on either side. And this is not going to be your actual frame. This is just an example frame. Your prescription will be tailored to you based on your answers when we did the lens test. These are quite malleable. Go as far as saying unbreakable, but they are nice and bendy, like this. I'm going to show you how they look on me. And ideally, too much of a gap just here. Some different angles for you. They might even improve your performance in tests. Let's have a look then. A bit dusty. I can heat them up if they need to be a little. Look fantastic. These look absolutely fantastic, but the choice is yours. look at one more there. These currently don't have any lenses. These are extremely flexible, very, very bendy, and light, extremely light. Probably 27 grams, if I had to estimate. It will feel like you're barely wearing anything. They are transparent and a slight grey colour. They look lovely as well. Evening, because they were only mildly dusty. I will have another look next time. We can always have a little travel down the ear canal as well. We can do more of an auditory session. Okay. There's three for you to choose from. I hope that's enough. To be honest, I think they all looked absolutely fantastic. Welcome if you're new here. Stay with me. If you want to. This is currently a medical-themed ASMR. But there's other themes I do, including an ASMR spa where I'm your beautician and I'll brush and cut your hair, I'll do your makeup, I'll look after your beard and your nails. Sometimes I'm a fairy, sometimes we visit the winter wonderland, sometimes we visit the beach, sometimes we even travel on an aeroplane. Plus many more. We've done baking, sometimes I'm a wizard, Mary Poppins, Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. What else? Tea parties. If you want to see the themes that I do, I've got replays on my YouTube channel. Oh yeah, chemistry. Need to do that. To finish, I'm just going to have another look in your eyes. I'm going to cover one of your eyes with this disc. We've been into space as well, that's right. Pirate, yes. Over this eye. The light's being introduced in 3, 2, 1. I can see that the rest of the eye drops have in fact dissolved. I will be soon finishing and then coming back for Dino subscribers. Yeah. Your other eye. Good. Good. Well done. Well done. We don't talk about the Victorian teacher, do we? Now follow the light, please. I'm really proud of you. And I'm always happy to look after you. oh, thank you for the meteor shower. Don't know how I missed that. Last look now. Last look. There we are. Bright light. Bright light. Florist and ice cream shop. That's right. Well remembered. Almost too many to name now. Isn't there? That's a beautiful eyeball. Well done. Well done for putting up with this. Mermaid, yes, yes, I've been a mermaid a few times. That's right. Well done. Thank you for being here. My name is Amy, and I've been your ASMR doctor. Oh, thank you for subscribing. If you'd like to make a request for the jar, I'm coming back for subscribers. That's the people that you see have a dino sticker by their name. And you'll also be able to use the stickers and emotes. Don't worry if you can't subscribe. You can still watch. You can still watch the whole live. My subscribers always choose some really good triggers. Usually quite varied as well. Very varied sometimes. You can have another hug, yeah. I'll be back in about 10 minutes. I'm gonna have a couple of biscuits and then I'll be back. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. Thank you to my gifters. Oh, it's not showing me now, but thank you so much. Really appreciate it. Thank you. Oh wow, thank you. Thank you, Megs. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for being here. Thank you, moderators. Thank you, screen tappers. We've got to 300,000 in no time, actually. Ah, thank you. Thank you, Nicole. Thank you for sharing my live, everybody, as well. Thank you for your kindness and humour in the comments. However you show your support, I appreciate it. Thank you. For live replays, go to YouTube. I'm planning some new content as well. I'm going to count you down to say that you know when I'm going. For updates, my Instagram handle is the same as on here. For personalised videos, there's a link in my bio as well. Oh, thank you. Thank you, everybody. I'll be back in about 10 minutes. Thank you. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, see you in 10 minutes.